Hello children, today we are going to do worksheet number 9 of the activity series 2. To order all the 12 worksheets of this series, kindly check the description box below. Children, today we are going to do an interesting activity of feel the texture. Different objects have different textures, like some are hard, so some are soft. Some can be rough and some can be smooth. Today we are going to learn about the different kind of textures. See children, over here in this hand I have written hard. So let us find an object that is hard in nature. See children, this is a cotton. I can easily squeeze it. Is it hard? No, it is very soft, isn't it? So I cannot place it over here. So let us find an object that is hard. This is a stone. Can I squeeze it? No. Can I bend it? No. It is very hard. So I am going to place this stone over here. See? Let's see the next one. It is written soft. Children, we have already learned that the cotton is soft. So I am going to take this cotton and stick it over here. Right? Let's see what is next. It is written rough. Let's see which object is rough. I have this paper in my hand. Is it rough? No, it is smooth. So let us find an object that is rough. See children, I have a piece of jute cloth in my hand. And when I try to feel the texture of it, it feels very rough. So I'm going to take this and paste it over here because it feels rough. Let's see what is the other texture. It is saying smooth. So children, earlier we got to know that this paper feels very smooth. So we will take this piece of paper and paste it over here. Like this, right? The next texture is sticky. So let's see which is sticky. Is this sticky? No. Is this sticky? Yes. This sticky tape is sticky from this side also and from the above also. See, when I remove the peel of this tape, it is sticky, isn't it? Yes. So lastly, it says bumpy. So we have this small bead over here and we will place this bead over here on this hand. See, it feels bumpy, isn't it? So children, we learned about the different types of the textures. The hard one, the soft one, the rough one, the smooth one, the sticky one, and the last one is bumpy. Parents, this activity will help your child differentiate between the different textures. So I hope you have enjoyed this activity and don't forget to order all the 12 worksheets of this series. Thank you.
I hope you love this real video by real educators. Please do subscribe to our channel.